dedicated to the people as we think about the people in the Ukraine and the troubles that they're having.
Long.